Are we good enough?
Last year at your place.
Oh, yeah.
And you're like, oh, the gold fest.
Who's got this one?
What's that?
I don't know. Must be Budge, no?
Yeah.
I can see someone on the mark, but no one else. No one wants it.
Yeah, number 5.
25?
Oh, no, 25. Charlie was getting in trouble because, both of us were kicking goals for goal. He didn't have a net. And it was taking 2 minutes to...
Yeah.
Anyway, why was it going so long? Why was the quarters? I said, well, they're kicking eight goal quarters each. Well, not each, but 8 goal quarters. And 2 minutes to bounce the ball, and there's 16 minutes per quarter. Time off. Without out of bounds and everything. Oh. So I tell him, that's what he said to me. He said, oh, make sure you only do the goal for this.
Yeah.
Goals and stuff, and if a ball gets stuck underneath the car or something, stop it.
Yep.
I said, well, tell him not to kick goals.
Do we have a sheet? Do we? We usually have a team sheet too, don't we? Or is that just...
I only got the book.
He's not in the bloody book.
He's got 20, whatever, 25, and I'll have to get somebody to.
That's right. His name will come to me later.
Oh, well, I'm hopeless of that. That's why I'll do this. And
yep.
Some ball sucker can do all the book work nowadays.
Numbers are different. Oh, well, at least if we get the numbers, we'll fill the rest of it later. Favoured by fumbling it then. Bounce. Oh, that was shocking, but anyway. The look away kick. What skills are they? They don't seem to have them. A couple of weeks ago, and I was doing the timekeeper. I've got a jiggy knee, they keep giving me some jobs. Nully was filling up the bloody list, and I was thinking I was going to need another page.
I don't know, you never used to have to fill that, you just had to do the times when the umpires were on the field and all that, but now they're it's like a cricket bloody book.
Yeah.
All the runs and names and
points are the things that get me, because I'll be sitting here looking for something and they'll sneak a point somewhere. At least goals you can hear everyone cheer. 44. Yeah, and in that bloody nully game, I had six sent off all at once. I just wrote all their numbers.
Straight away and hit it again.
Yeah. I see it's a bit of a rut.
Yeah, it'll have like a poker machine and it'll bloody start. I did that the first time. Bloody thing wasn't working, so I was going like this, and the next thing the bloody started to go around, so I had to run down any delete.
Number two.
Got that.
I can't remember now how to delete the whole thing.
I used to be able to hit eight and then hit the two or whatever the one you wanted to delete. Well, I wiped the bloody scoreboard off.
And then it's like, well,
that one's so we had to make sure that we on a piece of paper write the score what it should be and then try it and then add it all back on again. Yeah, no, last year I did it twice. I wiped the scoreboard. Battery's gonna get flat or something on that.
Yeah.
a miracle.
Different scenery next year.
Come on, dear. Then Mully the year later.
Pretty quick, won't it? I don't know whether they're gonna try and get anyone else in.
Nah.
All the other Central Murray's pretty strong. Really, like, even you take it, I don't know, Nye.
No.
Who's the worst there? Two times I've done it, we've been away. I mean, home side.
Yeah.
So now, yeah. I'm trying to be praying to press them away from it.
Yeah, we did the reserves at Nully there, and forgot about that. Had the old plates.
Yeah.
Yeah, and they're going from point to point, and goals to goals, and they're trying to reel. Remember, was that a 6 or a 7? Get over 3 minutes of time on.
It always around that, is it? 3 or 5 minutes, somewhere between there.
Just in the catch up.
Yep. Keep it like that, because I reckon we need to do that on the other ship.
No,
I can't remember. I don't know. change to this sheet last week.
Oh, no, it's been logged.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, did it another fortnight ago or 3 weeks ago.
Unless, because the first week I had, there was stuff everywhere. It was a bit different. No. This one's a bit simpler.
Yeah, well, they've taken out the heads of the bloody up here. You have to write the...
Oh, when the umpires get on and when...
But the news sheet had this was down about half the size or down here.
Yep.
And the other one there, a bit like the cricket. You had to put down a little marks, and then you do five.
Yeah. Yep.
For each quarter, and
that's
then,
right.
And then just you put at the end, you know, here, 16 goals, well, 7 goals, 3, and then you know, the opposition, how many, but yeah, you put your little marks, so I did 4,
yep.
And then put a line across, so that's 5 shots, points or goal, doesn't matter, but
yeah.
So yeah, they've taken that away out of the shooting, so this has changed
since
last week. Yeah, it was up in this part here.
Yeah.
The goals and points.
And argue we speak. Looks like it's dropped down a bit out there.
Yeah, not as strong as, depending where you're looking, straight out it's trees are moving a bit more.
Yeah.
But just 20 minutes before the senior started, third quarter, it was free. So you stood out here and just cutting straight through.
Yeah.
Rain and hail. Had that real nick.
It's a fair way to go get a beer from up here.
And steak.
Hey, please. There's no Uber Eats.
Yeah.
That's right, I'll turn it off. I just didn't know if you were warming up or something. Yeah, we've got to do
that. We're doing it.
Times I've done.
Yeah.
Been lucky. bit of going back and forth and don't kick any goals and then review a short time on.
Yeah.
No.
Got that one.
Nah. We've got a minute and a half. A minute and a half now to go, but if he kicks it.
Wait for it.
Yeah, no, you
wait.
Now, go again. It's not straight away, but you just got to watch the 22.
Maybe I do do it again. I'll wait. Alright, I'll do it again. Maybe I didn't have it right. Yep. Goes to 5, let me know.
Got a minute to go.
Last play, boys.
Now 4:31 was time on.
Something.
Oh, I got the phones. Yeah. The shit's trying to get them out of your pocket.
Yeah.
And the things on. Make it easy for you.
Yeah. Have a bounce. Oh.
Last half of this brand, maybe they can clear perspex so you can see through the.
Yeah.
The umpires can now forget the umpires come over there with the new netball course, but they used to come through where our light is and they put the ball up as they cross over the white line, but you can't see them.
Yeah.
They crack the shit, you hear them.
Yeah.
Yeah, bloody not looking. Yeah, they are, but you can't see them, do you?
No.
The dogs are going to get a third of the way in the oval until you put the ball up there. Yeah, you're on the oval.
Yeah.
You just can't see.
Need one of those mirrors.
Yeah, I just need it. last Tuesday and Tuesday. Sat in the car and Tuesday with the radio on. Wife came out from the appointment and yeah, with the start. Oh, shit.
I don't push that very well as
nah,
you can.
An old duck beside me and I'll be able to just up. Anyway, yeah, it's a good.
Whoop. Who's?
Seconds that took.
That's a while.
Well, no, was it last year there when we played at your place there, it took 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Is that no net?
No net.
Yeah, they kick it bloody 40 metres past the fence. And
yeah, the paddock.
Yeah, the paddock. Both ends. And yeah, 2 minutes to get the ball back.
Didn't they make a rule a couple of years ago, which they got rid of again, I think, but the umpires couldn't run when they go out of the ground or something?
Yeah. That
was that still a rule?
I don't know. Got to the stage of thinking they hit Murray back then. Umpires weren't even allowed out of the fence.
Yeah.
To get somebody to walk past the ground. But then if there's no one walking past to get the ball, well...
Could be 10 minutes.
Yeah. They had to go and get it. I've never heard of any umpires. run over, put them away, people drive around nowadays, speeding.
Yeah. Looking at their phones.
Yeah. Yeah, they need to do 5 kilometres an hour, they're doing 40.
Consistent. That's all I reckon is the best.
So. You got the sand on, mate?
Yep.
Oh. I knew how to turn it off, I would.
Yeah.
Couldn't be able to get a client a week later.
You can do it at half time.
Hey?
You can do it at half time.
Yeah. Well, your voice is on there, you told me.
Brain gets trained in one way.
Yeah. Some people can defend, some people can
Yep.
My middle son, he played for Kring and stuff, and he always a back line. They threw him in the forward line, and he was hanging back.
Mm-hmm.
So, no, you've got to be in front. You're going to be kicking goals. Not sitting back, punching the ball to defend.
Yeah, yeah.
Chalk and cheese sometimes.
Mm. Oh, come on, you.
Before the ball got there. Hands. Some people are just too slow. Some height on it. First point.
Yeah, I can play the first blend.
Yeah, it's gone quick.
Yeah, well, they haven't stopped. So they've only been two scores, I think. Two goals. There's a couple of points.
Yeah.
Off the line.
Yeah. Who was that? That? I hope those pack ones.
Yeah. Big tall one there and... Something.
Yeah. Toffee apples or something.
It smells like it.
There's no 16. That's the New Zealand test.
Ah, you see it.
He thought he had it too.
Yeah, he thought somebody coming in his provision.
Oh,
2 minutes. Team sheets and get a cup of coffee and get ready for the half, the second half.
Mm.
You want a cup of coffee, really?
Pretty.
Probably cheaper.
Yeah, well, that's right, we're about to say.
Couple at Ultima last week. Oh, best coffees of all.
Yeah.
Cappuccino.
becoming a bit of a fad, that the coffee van or whatever. You, we get it probably pretty regularly, actually. It'd be cool, mate.
Well, I don't know if we got that one. That's never seen that one before.
No.
And it's a Marabit person. Manning it. Lady man, that sounds a bit strange nowadays, but that's the way it is.
Yeah. Whoop. Oh, yeah, that's always going to happen.
Our muscle. It's probably about 30 kilos, a bit light that light.
Yeah.
Suns on it.
Oh, yeah. They're not real good with sun.
Shocking.
If you get on the angle, you can't read it.
Yeah, bright sun is just hopeless.
Still playing all right?
Yeah. Game there got head butted.
Oh, yeah. It was a few bit of friendly fire, I reckon.
Yeah, no, the bloke in the melee. He's going to get a couple of weeks.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I missed that.
Oh, yeah, the bloke had a big red. Yeah, it was a, wasn't put on or anything.
No.
They shook hands and laughed about it at the end, but not going to matter.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were just scruffling and water and the just went bang. Head butted him.
Can't do that anymore.
No. Ooh.
Kick it.
run me again. A lot more range. Okay, come back, kid. What number?
Yeah.
I like that one. What number?
Not many different goal kickers for that. Not making our job easy.
My job.
Turn like that.
As
well just pay it. It's like fourths in the old days. Whoever kicked it out, free kick.
Yeah. Because there's no umpires, no boundaries. So that's it, yeah. When it went out, it's the opposition. Black and yellow jumper.
Gee, yeah, I thought it was a bit lucky for us.
Yeah, I thought it would
have been. He had it, but then got all away.
That poor bloke doing all the yelling and abusing, and he's got a bit of a brain injury. He's meant to be passed off. It's a bit sad, but yeah, it's a bit emotional.
Yeah.
So we might have to.
Yeah.
Before going off with nut, especially with the two pretty poor decisions.
Oh.
So yeah, he might.
Especially when it's a club old pirate somewhere.
No, well, these ones weren't club old pirates.
Oh, yeah, yep. Yeah. Oh,
the game. We were lucky.
Yeah.
Last week and this week we were all the yellow old pirates. But yeah.
Oh.
The derby got a bit emotional.
All right. Looks
nice.
Didn't really move much, but.
No, I didn't think he. I thought he'd kick me.
I think the wind's there.
Pretty low blunt.
Drainage working here.
Hi.
How's the new pipe system?
Oh, I don't know. I've heard that.
Done a bit of work.
Hey.
Put a new dam in?
Yeah, well, that's obviously over there.
Which? They get sent off.
No.
Budgie in. Or is it, if you get sent off twice, is it?
Oh, I don't know.
Used to be something like that. If you get sent off twice, you have to
stay off.
Yeah.
Maybe like a red card. Maybe you are, right? I think it's instead of yellows and a red.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?
Lynch wouldn't have come out swinging like he did in that grand final.
No.
Remember that?
Look, he's the, you know, send somebody off for 15 minutes and let him think about it.
Yeah.
Oh. That's what I do in the country, please. Oh, what's red card? I want you off for the rest of the game and go and visit the judge.
That's right. Oh. That's nice.
Yeah.
Makes him think about it. Some of them.
They get reported, but it just stops a little snipering. And
yeah. Going for a sixth.
So we've got a minute to go. finishes bloody early. Half an hour early. What do you want to do? Start the fifth corner? What?
Yeah.
It's alright, I got somewhere to be anyway, so.
Well, you probably heard the conversation. Last time I did this, it was out of the corner. And they were kicking goals for goal, and 8 goals in a quarter.
Yeah.
But the corner didn't have nets. And it took 2 minutes by the time they retrieved the ball and bounced.
Yeah.
So you've got to start this clock, and this one's chasing now. So I've got 10 seconds.
Yeah.
And I have 16 minutes up on this clock. And, that's it.
Give him another go.
In the back anyway.
Bloody hell. You've got to make sure you can.
That's a bit closer.
Yeah. Especially when you get run out.
Yeah. Even before that rule, when they got the 10 metre square and we only do a 25 metre pass, and thinking, well, you've got 10 metres or so, 15 metres, you kick at 50, it then takes two kicks to get it back. We don't know, they just chip it 25 metres out and comes back as a 7-point goal.
Good to keep it low. Just make it a spin ball.
ducked in his head.
Yeah. It might have been a little bit high, but it was probably not the three.
No, Andre. Number four.
No.
I just had it.
Yeah, run out. There's no one there. Run out of that line. The goal square's hard. Now it's been quite a flash, so it's like a skills a bit.
Oh, where to? Oh!
Come on.
7. Yeah, I did that one place and we did the same thing. I don't know if it was hay or something. I said, oh, I won't have one on for hay. I think we kicked the goal and I put it on for hay. Took 20 minutes before they kicked it. And I think it was the same thing last quarter. Oh, come on. Because I didn't want to.
Yeah, well, I know how to go back on the corner line.
Yeah, well, one of these should hit 8 and then well, I wouldn't do it because 8 and then
delete.
And then 4. Delete and hit 8 and 4. Is, I think it's you, isn't it?
Yeah,
8 and 4. It should, but I know I've wiped up the board twice.
Yeah, I don't want it to go freeze or something.
No, it'll just zero everything. Yeah, I've done it about 3 years in a row. Yeah, I've done that. Oh, shit, I forgot something. Yes.
Oh, I'll have someone come up in a minute and they'll go, oh, you've got too many on.
Yeah, we know.
It better not come down to like really tight at the end.
Oh, well, we know.
Corner skies
and well, keep... we'll know that.
They'll think they've won and they haven't.
Might be the settler.
Yeah.
sign and goes, "We'll fix the scoreboard."
Yeah.
we're just not touching the scoreboard. Got 2 minutes to get a goal.
Well,
you don't have to fix it, just leave it.
Yeah, I know.
Put
me glove away.
Yeah, put the remote control up near the camera, away from you. Yeah, put your hands in your pocket.
That's right.
Yeah. I want you to kick it just the
bloody... Yeah, I know, so do I.
I don't want you to kick it, but I want to kick it just the bloody... Fix the scoreboard.
Oh, he's got it.
Okay, now we really touch. Now we and I'm not even going to touch the
one there.
I'm not even touching the
carrots.
He's only got a minute to go, I'm pretty sure.
That's not very spare.
So they got a minute to go. What time? Don't hurry up and bounce it. Yeah, they've got a minute to go.
72. Jordan, look. That's like a big fella, isn't it? Make your contest.
Mm, 24 seconds.
No one's come up to say
14.
You haven't put one on.
Yeah,
I'm waiting for.
Where are you going?
First one. That's it.
Good up.
We got there.
4:44. I will give it.
6:24 time on.
Done deal. As soon as I fingered it,
And
it took too long for the rain to get to the finger.
Okay, that's fine.
Good effort. Well, I think it wasn't too close.
Well,
it's still not far out.
So what, I think we're 60 near 84.
Yeah. But really, yeah, it's only 3 goals.
Only 3 goals. We kick 5 points. Could have been.
We leave all that here, or do they?
No, I'll take it down.
Take it down.
Yeah.
I don't need to take anything. Or you can just leave everything, but it's only an hour down. Ours is in the secretary's room.
Thanks, mate.
Hey, thanks for that.
No worries. We got there eventually.
We get another one. Got his second last round, I think. Leave the pens here.
Yeah.
On that ventilator.
On that ventilator.
I won't touch the buzzer again.
No. Day, we're not happy they can sack us.
Yeah, well, that's right.
Or take money off our expensive bloody wages. You still taking it?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's right, mate.
You did hear that, Charlie? See you, mate.
Have a good one.
No worries, thank you. Get you another gram. So, what you do is tape and make sure there's no biff over the end of the side.
Yeah, just till the umpires get off and we'll.